Ravens Report. Thanks for watching. I'm Carla.
And I'm Gigi Racing. It's Thursday, May 10th, National Washington Day and National Cleanup Your Room Day.
We're going to start on the links today, recapping Monday and Tuesday's districts tournaments. At Emerald Valley, the boys team was led by Raven reporter Isaac Berger, who won his second Pacific District title. Now the whole team will head to state competition. Back at Emerald Valley next Monday, Tuesday, go Ravens.
Track had a good day at the first day of districts. Now they look to close the deal and qualify for states today. The event starts this afternoon at the RAVENS High Track.
Seniors, please check your emails for instructions for the all-night grad party. 20 attending seats are available if you haven't purchased your tickets. Everyone attending the party must have a medical release from Signature. The forms are available in the school management with Janet. If you do not have a medical release, you cannot board the bus and not be allowed to go.
As we near the end of the spring season for Raven Athletics, it's good time to remind everyone playing next fall that our eligibility requires that matters now, you must pass at least four classes this trimester to play next fall. So if you're interested in cheer, soccer, cross-country, volleyball, or football next year, you must sure you're taking care of business this trimester.
Calling all engineers, designers, and technology students, the OSU Expo is here. If you want to go on this free field trip, you will need to pick up a registration form from Mr. O'Neill ASAP. The expo is happening on Friday, May 18th.
Any current 9th, 10th, or 11th graders interested in being a part of student council this next year? Packets are available now. Either Liz Carmen in the main office or Ms. McCavely in room 225. This are due May 10th.
The ILS students recently got together to play a game of softball. Here's the highlights.
That's it for today. As always, check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RaveToRavens. I'm GT Racing.
And I'm Carla. Have an epic day and stay classy.